Roman Reigns ahead of Steve.
Gotta be it.